to Max Facts. Today we're in Abbenberg, and right behind is the beautiful castle of Abbenberg. And right down below, you might be able to hear the people. There's some fans getting ready to see us. It's gorgeous here. I never expected a place to be so picturesque, and it just reminds me of like old world and stunning. And it's perfect day for it as well. So come with me and let's go check it out. And so the tour begins. I brought my beautiful co-backing vocalist, Gemma, with me today, doing the Max Facts.
You licked your head.
In Abbenberg. Hanging down, and our weary flag is torn, we've run aground. My favourite part is the view.
Ooh, turn and face the wind. Leave this hurt behind. There's a storm coming in.
We're at the round table. Arthur,
you made Marion.
When I was finding out that there's only 5,500 people in Abbenberg, which is like tiny, so I'm presuming all of you will be at the show tonight.
Ooh, let's ride upon a wave.
Look at the tiniest window. That is the tiniest window I've ever seen. This is my Max Fact guesstimation. Is that they used to put the oil out to you know, when they were putting out boiling oil, they put them out these and they would go down and it would get the people who were trying to attack them from below.
Oh, could be.
Yeah, so that's my, I mean, there could be no truth behind that, but that's what you get when you watch Max Facts. There you go.
And the rest will follow through, now Caesar call.
All right.
Well, what does the Hamburger Franke say to his child? Baby, Wagala or the Bobbela?
I'm gonna say two, just for
two. But yeah. I think it's Bobbela.
Yeah. I'm really good at quizzes, Bobbela. Even when I don't know anything. Yeah.
Ooh, let's ride upon a wave.
Should we wear this tonight?
A little bit heavy.
Yeah.
Might feel a little restricted.
Maybe we'll be able to sing.
Yeah.
You're not allowed to touch it. Probably we'll get into trouble.
No.
The highs, the hate, the skies, and in between the hell we've seen, I held you close as you were leaving.
Oh, we need to leave a message.
What's your opinion about Franken?
Franken is gorgeous. Like the people. Excuse my handwriting, I don't usually write. I usually type, so. Boom.
Leave the hurt behind.
This looks pretty small to me. I think this is gonna be super easy. Test.
Ooh,
it's pretty tight.
Oh.
Okay, this is like a baby stairs.
Oh, the beard's itself the
same. Oh, I knew this would be grand.
Cause we'll find our way.
Yay, we're outside. How amazing. Wow.
Ooh, turn and face the wind.
Absolutely gorgeous. If you were here in Abbenberg, definitely get up this tower because it is beautiful view. It's so much fun and it's really easy. Do it. That's a Max Fact. So guys, that was Max Facts in Abbenberg. I hope you enjoyed the museum. Me and Gemma doing our, it's more of a Mags and Gemma fact today, but also the tower, which I really, really enjoyed. So don't forget to subscribe to this channel and leave comments and tell me again what you like, what you don't like, because I'm really loving this summer. So let's do it. See you later.
Let's feel fine.